Did you know that before rubber pucks were used in ice hockey, frozen cow dung was used as a makeshift pup in all outdoor games?